Here comes the 265. Trying out a new spot. Definitely gonna have to like clip it down in the winter time or in the summer. Pretty short trash train section. Sitting over 9,800 feet too, so the rest of it's just intermodal, I guess. Maybe? I don't know. GMP. Thank you. That's it for the 265. Let's see here. I had the monopod today, so I was able to keep it steady. Yeah, I found a little spot off the main street here in JC, and there's a parking lot here. And yeah, it's a nice little lookout right before this bridge is, I guess, right before the 217 switch, which goes out onto the mainland there. But yeah, if you want to come down here and catch trains, guess what? These two parking spots don't have a meter. Haha, see that? So if you want to come down here and watch trains, you just park down here way at the end and park for free. But yeah, I'm going to come back with the loppers and probably prune inside. Trim these down or lop them off, you know. That way I can get a nice clear view through here. I'm sure no one would mind. And it's all just scrub trees anyways. It looks like a couple of them have been cut anyways. Alright. Nice little spot though. You know, finally found a good like overhead spot where I don't have to like climb on top of a like a gravel pile. Alright. I gotta go to Home Depot. Peace.